So stick around to see what RV we choose next. We currently live full-time in this Thor Ace 33.1. We love the layout, but currently our kids sleep above the cab, which at 4 and 6 years old, we're realizing they need a little bit more space as they grow. We headed to our local Camping World to check out other makes and models to see what they offered with a bunk. And this Class C was pretty cool, but we realized the Class A is the way to go with extra space and these bunks for our growing kiddos.